Hello to one and all. The route is fairly hilly, so there should be plenty of action. He's trying to break away! It's probably a bit too early for that. The peloton has definitely accelerated, meaning that an attack is highly unlikely. The current pace is a bit too docile for some riders who are looking to create a breakaway. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. There's a few riders jockeying for position at the front. That's the end of the breakaway! The pack gave them no chance! The small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch! Uh-oh, the pack is quick in the pace. Breakaway at the front! There's an attack in the group at the front! The pack has just reeled in the escape group. The riders have taken their foot off the accelerator. Either they're getting a bit hot, or they're saving themselves for the final dash. Several riders are attempting to break away. The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The Peloton has significantly increased its speed. I see a rider with a flat tire. It's happened at a very bad time. We're now at the halfway stage. It's a good time to take some food. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Our rider has a flat tire. Let's hope he has helped out quickly. In the pack. Apparently, the leader is on the ground. A fall has just happened in the peloton. Several riders are on the ground. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. This is the last third of the race. The team leaders have their minds fixed on today's goal. They really are moving! The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up! The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The escapees have surrendered. The pack gave them no chance. The riders have upped the pace. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. You see that? You can read the pain on the faces at the back of the peloton. There's a growing number of riders left behind. Well, we can see that the pack is increasing the pace. It's going to be difficult to break away now. Uh-oh, a leader has fallen. We can only hope that it doesn't have any impact on the outcome of the race. It looks like the pack has bitten the dust collectively, but the riders would seem to be okay to carry on. 15 kilometers remaining. And he spurts away from the group. He's going for victory. The tempo has slowed down. Something might be cooking. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 10 kilometers road sign. The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled. There are just 5 kilometers left. And the final sprint is off. Who's going to be the first to the line today? That's just fantastic. He really was the strongest in the leading group. The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the morale. And just in case you missed them, here are the race highlights.